Oh,
I'll tell you what I'm going to do. For $10, I'll open up the 2700 horsepower, and the top speed, nothing on it at all, is 2 miles an hour. You put a mobile launch platform on top of it, and put a show on top of that, now you have a top speed of 1 mile an hour. This vehicle has 8 tracks, launch pad A, but 8 minutes later, this comes back. There's a launch pad we have just about a quarter mile over there. Comes right back there and lands. And you can watch it on YouTube. They put a high definition camera on these rides. Now this is the Falcon 9. We're still waiting for the Falcon Heavy. The Heavy will be the Mars rocket. The tower that you see at the top of the hill, because that was all for the shuttle, not in use anymore. But it's not in their way. They said just go ahead and leave it there. It's never going to interfere with their plan. What's that? Yeah, they have rented out launch pad A for the next 30 years. Now, they've got some very impressive plans. That's a really. I'm going to go to the next one.